Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I will introduce myself. My name is Aina Madachatc. Here I will present my business plan. Type of business. Good. That is accessories built with typical tassel. Business review. I sell a wide range of accessories such as bracelet, earrings, rings, and necklace with typical tassel. Bracelet is one kind of accessories worn on the wrist to make the hand look beautiful. Earrings are one of kind of accessories worn in the ear to beautify a woman. Is one type of accessories used for decoration, object or cloth to have accent. Necklace is one type of accessories worn around the neck to beautify the look and more stylish. This is my logo. This is my product photo. Way of marketing, execute promotion and post photo of product on social media with my online shop account, like @_accessories. And the second, open booth when there is a bazaar or exhibition. How to make the accessories, bracelet tassel. Previously, prepare tools and materials such as beads, macrame thread, yarn, ring hoop, scissor, and ruler. To make a bracelet of rope-based material, first measure the rope with standard size according to wrist using ring ruler. Then, give the beads and tassel ornament to produce varied art. After that, use the ring hoop to lock the end of the rope strap.